I just mentioned that the SDK based clients are going to use the settings in the known service table, and here's just a reminder that the known service table is populated by the settings you create in this connection manager. Again, this was the SDK connection manager. This is available from within the PI system management tools. As I've demonstrated before, if you go into File Connections, you'll see that connection dialog box, and by simply clicking on this checkbox, that initiates a connection right there. It's also worth noting that there is the option with right click to log on as a different user. So let me disconnect first. And as you can see, there's an option here called Connect As. So by choosing Connect As, I could log on as a different user. For example, I'll log on as the user PI Demo that also requires no password. And you can see the results. I'm now connected, but the connection has been established using a less powerful account this time, the PI Demo account. And if we were to take a look at the information by choosing View, let's do View Summary. As you can see, we can see the user now is PI Demo.